I'm sitting out in my Jeep, and believe it or not, it's on a trailer. And there's the truck. Now I'm hauling it today in nasty, drizzly, wet weather. And get everything we need back here. Right now I'm just waiting on the group to get here. And from there we're going to Love's truck stop. And should be here any second now. I'll give y'all an update later. Right now we're on our way to Barnwell, Gilmer, Texas. And we're in line with a RV and two TJs. I'm pulling my KJ behind us. And the other one's dropped back. They'll pick up with us in a little bit. But we're doing pretty good.
I'm just learning too, so it's okay.
It's a pro benefit. So.
Awesome.
Make it nice and slick for the rest of us.
Yeah. Thanks, Ben. Now I really won't be able to do it.
You got to give old boy credit though, man. For them, as stock as that thing is, he goes in pretty good places. Except for this hill, you suck, Ben.
Is that only a 3.7?
Yeah.
Sounds pretty good.
Yeah.
That sounds almost too good.
Right.
I think he's got Flowmaster under there.
I want to put that on mine.
It sounded like a little bit better.
Everybody's like, dude, you ain't gonna do that on 4-cylinder. I'm like, why not, man? Make it sound cool.
Different gears.
Exactly.
Ben! His
tail. Oh. 6 inches away from the one you chose.
Ben broke it already.
Hey, you don't need to get up the hill, Ben.
Yeah.
Peace.